hall.
What are you laughing at?
Do you know what day it is today?
April 30th?
That's right. George Washington took office as the first president of the United States of America 200 years ago today.